Clemson Tigers hope to be 2-0 after tonight's ACC matchup against Georgia Tech.
News 4's Jeff Hart is live in Atlanta for the big game. Jeff.
Yeah, good evening, Nigel and Beth. And Clemson hoping to play well here tonight, but their record has not been good Thursday night on ESPN. Their overall record Thursday night, 2-8, haven't won on Thursday night since 2006, so they hope to turn that around and perform well here tonight. All right, Beth and Nigel, we played a little trivia last Thursday when I was in Raleigh covering USC and NC State. Frankly, neither of you did, but let's face it.
It was ugly. All right. I was one for three.
Bit of a debacle, didn't help you very much, so we've added a new wrinkle, multiple choice. You familiar with that?
Nice. We're good with that.
Okay, ready. Beth, you first answering, of course. Ladies go first. First question is this. Now, Clemson and Georgia Tech have been playing football since, like, 1898. But when was the first time that Georgia Tech played Clemson as a member of the ACC? 1977, 1980, or 1983?
Always pick C was the default answer I was told in school when you don't know, so I'm going C.
All right, C was 1983. Nigel, what do you think?
B.
Beth, 1-0 at this point. Nicely done.
Nice, thank you.
Okay, very good. All right, so since 1983, they have played 26 times. Is their overall record head-to-head since 1983, 13-13 straight up? Clemson's up 14-12, or Georgia Tech is up 14-12? Nigel, you first.
Georgia Tech up.
I'm saying 13-13.
Oh, my goodness. Beth, up 2-0 at this point. Oh, and Nigel's dormy. I mean, he cannot win at this point, but we'll go one more because Clemson has struggled in Atlanta. When was the last time the Tigers scored a touchdown here at Bobby Dodd Stadium? Last time, 2003, 2005, or 2007?
The last time they scored a touchdown? Wow.
Yep, last time.
It can't have been since 2003. I'm going 2005.
2007.
What did you say there, Nigel?
2007.
All right, both of you shut out, but Beth wins this week's competition.
Beth is good.
Of 2-0.
Beth is good.
Nigel, I'll slip you the game notes.
All right, 10-4.
I think Nigel needs a cheat sheet in advance, Jeff, for next week.
I'll write it on my hand.
Yeah. I hope you're shaking her hand right at this moment there, Nigel, saying nice win.
Thank you.
Good job.
All right, I'm Jeff Hart, live in Atlanta. Much more from here coming up at 5:30.
Jeff, thanks.